paranoia, and fear have taken over the area.
Breaking news in the series of missing person cases
are removing what appears to be bodies.
A scene of ghoulish slaughter.
All were apparent victims of a serial killer.
It's being described as a necropolis due to the number of bodies found.
Being dubbed the Bishop Factory Butcher.
Anyone entering that place is at risk of slipping into a world that exists only in his mind.
I can see the future. And what do you see?
I see death.